checking the stats every minute. I'm doing my part, I'm paying attention, and I play my position. It's the Crypto Lightsaber back with another video, guys. We're going to talk about a project called Aeterna, who aim to create multiple streams of passive income through staking, a bunch of DeFi tools, an escrow, lottery, and so on. All right, guys, this hasn't gone live yet. They will be having a pre-sale, details of which I will leave in this video. However, the previous pre-sale in version 1, because this is a version 2, version 1 was around May last year. They actually raised about 2,000 BNB, went from a 600K all the way up to a 13 million market cap, which is approximately 20x. So if you were in on the previous pre-sale, you would have made a bunch of money on this token. They will be launching the new pre-sale on Gempad on the 1st of May. Okay, guys. Details of which you can find in the Telegram. I will leave the links in the description as well. But it is on the 1st of May, all right, on Gempad once again. So, you know, be sure to jump in the Telegram. 4,189 members in the Telegram. And these guys are very active with their marketing. Clearly, to raise 2,000 BNB last May, that was a pretty big deal. Okay, guys, of course, it did start at 600K market cap last time. I'm not sure what it will start at this time. That may be dependent on how much they actually raise. But the website looks okay. They have a certic audit. Okay, guys, details of which you can find on a website. You can get the link and so on. That has a security score of 58.52. I don't know what I'm looking at when I look at an audit. I tend not to even look at audits, to be honest, but they do have a certain audit. The last time they had a solid proof audit, they've got the KYC and all that sort of stuff. So if you want to be safe, they're pretty safe, or at least according to certic standards. Okay, official contract will be on the website, but of course this is not live yet, and that could change by the time this goes live. Okay, guys, but as I mentioned earlier in the video, they will have a lottery, an escrow service, and staking. Staking will be about 200% APY if we go over to the dashboard, right? Staking, approximately 200% APY, which you can see on the dashboard once again. It should be somewhere in here, right? Staking is up to 200% APY. So that's close to 1% a day, but not quite. All right, guys, and of course that will go live as soon as the token is available. That will go live, and the utility should be live within 24 hours as well. Now, talking about utility, they already have a swap which is already working and available. You can already use the swap to swap various tokens, okay, guys, which you can find on here already. So that is available for you to use and test out already. And again, they have an escrow service. All right, guys, escrow. Let's just find out what they're saying about the actual escrow if we go to the main page. So it says, as safety is of utmost importance to us, we will also be providing escrow services to contractors and contractees alike. So that's basically just a service that you're going to be able to use, another utility as part of their ecosystem. And fiat payments, forget using exchanges requiring 20 steps to buy your crypto. Instead, just purchase with fiat. So you can actually just purchase straight from your card, I believe, using their platform. All right, guys. The lottery, you know, I'm not too, you know, I'm not a person that plays the lottery. Okay, guys, but you know, they have it on here as another utility, and of course you guys can look into the details on that further if you'd like to. I don't know all of the details. But yeah, staking is what most people are going to be looking forward to. DeFi, at the end of the day, you can earn some yield up to 200% APY. And of course, the more you put in, the more you're going to earn. So, you know, you can do your own math on that and find out, you know, if you want to invest in that, what kind of investment you want to put into that. Okay, guys. So I thought I'd share this with you because it looks pretty good. It is a sponsored video. I have been in touch with the team, but they're reaching out to a bunch of influencers for marketing. So, of course, that is going to play out well if you are getting into the pre-sale once this goes live, because people are going to talk about it and the price just may well go up. Again, last time it went about a 20x. So if you get a 20x, nice. Could do more than that. We don't know. But they are launching it with the same kind of timing that they did last year, May 2022. This will go live in May 2023. So there could be something there. So I thought I'd share this with you. I think it looks like a pretty good project. And
only time will tell how this will play out. But I think it could do well. We'll have to see how it goes. And they should be getting a bunch of partnerships and all that sort of stuff. But, you know, you guys will have to jump on Twitter if you want to keep updated with things like that. It does seem pretty active in here. So they have a KYC with a Sure DeFi as well, which is the main KYC, you know, a very popular KYC platform that people are using right now. So, that has to be added. But I'm going to leave all the links in the description, guys. You guys can let me know what you think in the comments. That's about it for this video. Do me a favor, subscribe to the channel. Tick the little bell for notifications. If you like the video, it helps with the YouTube algorithm. YouTube will begin to recommend my content to people who may not have seen it otherwise. And again, let me know what you think in the comments. And I'll see you guys in the very next video.